Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over add-ins in Microsoft Excel. Did you know that there is a way to get additional functionality in Microsoft Excel? For example, it's possible to install this people graph right here, and I'm going to show you how to do that today.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So if I'm in Excel and I have heard about this additional functionality that I would like for my spreadsheet, whether it's the people graph or an insert for Visio, or perhaps you've heard of a third-party one that you would like to use, if you're on the home ribbon, you can go over here to add-ins. And Excel will show you some of the more popular ones that are being used. But if you click down here for more add-ins, you will be brought to the add-ins store. And if I go into the search button right here, let's type people graph and then hit search. And I can see that the people graph appears at the top. And if I click add, usually I'll be prompted for whether or not I want to approve the license terms. So then I'm going to hit continue. And I can see that the people graph has now been added to my spreadsheet. And I can actually start using the functionality for my people graph after I have installed it. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. And sometimes if you click on the add-in, you can get additional ways to use the tool. I can see the settings here. So if I click those, I can change the way that my add-in looks. So let's say I like type 2 better. And if I close this arrow, I can also select the table where I can select my data, and I'm going to select these two columns right here and say create. And now I can see that the people chart has been updated with the data that I have right here. We can also give you some tips on how to use third-party add-ins, how you can remove an add-in, and how you can also deactivate an add-in that you may have installed in Microsoft Excel. We have those out on our blog, and I will include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions, and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.